huge impact. But then the ideology of Bauhaus is there in Shantiniketan, and of course it would directly inform NID. But I have a feeling Calcutta is a very thriving center for modern art exhibitions of the 30s and 40s. And this language of modernism is clearly available. And I feel it reflects itself more strongly in advertising than it does in the work of modern artists of the place, right? So Calcutta's modern art, whether Jamini Roy or Gopal Ghosh, remains tied in a kind of nativist oriental style. But I think the art of advertising very directly takes on a new vocabulary. And there it may speak more directly to the progressive modernist art of Bombay. That's why I spelled the two.
All I can say is really thank you very much for sharing your work in progress and all this material. I think it's not only fascinating, but at least for me, it opens up many doors in areas that I was sort of thinking and not knowing where to sort of move. Thank you very much, and thanks to the Goethe and the Max Müller Bhavan and the National Gallery of Modern Art for helping us organize and hosting this.